you create a picture, and then how do you know it's done?
That thing, it gives a ring into your mind or into your heart and your brain, and that you know that it is done. And sometimes you may just take a sitting or two to make a painting and it is done. Sometimes you may just struggle with it for hours, for days, for weeks together, and it may still not be done.
Right.
So as an artist, I think the person knows when a painting is done, and like, because it has to give that sense of completion or what that artist is trying to convey. So once that is done, I think the artist knows.
How many commissions have you done? Or how many paintings have you done?
Paintings, I think I've done more than 200, 250. Because on an average, I think I've been painting about 50 paintings a year. So I think it must be close to 250 to 300 paintings,
50 a year, so about how long does it take for one? Or do you have multiple paintings going on at the same time?
Sometimes I do, and sometimes I have smaller paintings which take less up time. So bigger ones take up more time, or portraits take up more time. So it really depends.
So what do you do with so many paintings? Are they sold on?
So I do have my website. It's called aartibartake.com.